profitability. In view of significant intraoperative bids, she required further transmission to the FFTs. However, receiving her fourth FFT, she became acutely dyspneic. On examination, she had low blood fever with tachycardia of 145 and tachypnea with respiratory rate of 25. Her saturation was 77% of pulmonary. On auscultation of chest, there was a decreased air entry by labor with a basal left basal palpitations only. The rest of her physical examination was unremarkable. Chest X-ray shows bilateral patch infiltration, especially in the left side. This was the X-ray showing bilateral infiltrates. The patient was diagnosed with transfusion-related acute lung injury and required admission to ICU for ventilatory and hemodynamic support. Luckily, the patient did not require intubation as she improved significantly with a non-invasive ventilation.